Hello students, I am Jacinta. Let's move on to our today's topic. For that, let us take a number line, h dash x. In this, I can plot any number on it. Now, if I want to plot a point, not horizontally, but vertically, then I will need another number line, y dash y. So, I can plot any point here. बट अगर पॉइंट अगर नंबर लाइन में लाई ना कर रहा हो बाहर हो तो उसे कैसे लोकेट करेंगे या उसे कैसे प्लॉट करेंगे. फॉर दैट रेने डेस्क्रेट सजेस्टेड टू कीप बोथ द नंबर लाइन सच दैट देयर जीरो शुड लाई एट द सेम पॉइंट. सो दैट्स हाउ वी गेट्स अ कार्टेशियन प्लेन ऑन हिज नेम ऑन हिज ऑनर. So this is the Cartesian plane, or we call it coordinate plane, or even we can call it XY plane because it is having an X axis and a Y axis. Yes, both the number lines here is the X axis and the Y axis. Here if you will see that we have some positive values as well as some negative values of X axis and some positive and negative values of y-axis even with a zero. This zero is very important because we are going to measure all the distance from this point, so we will call it O for origin. Okay, and its coordinate will be 0 0. This is the starting, actually 0 0. From here all the points will be measured. So what is going on here? We have a plane, and these lines, x-axis and the y-axis, which are called the coordinate axis, are dividing this plane into four parts. And these four parts is known as quadrants. Quadrants means one-fourth of a thing. So first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, and the fourth quadrant. In the first quadrant, if you will see, we get both the positive values of x and y. Here we'll get a negative x but a positive y, and likewise the others. And if you will see that if any point will lie on this plane, it will lie on any of the four quadrants, or the point will lie on any of the axis, maybe the positive x-axis, the negative x-axis, or the y-axis, or even the point can lie on the origin. Why we need to plot or to locate a point? ये हम daily life में भी करते हैं. जैसे किसी के घर जा रहे हैं, उसने बताया कि फलाने street number पे फलाने number का घर है मेरा. So you will follow that path, that one straight line. You will search for the number of street, then you will go to the number of house. Likewise, हम आज जो यूज़ करते हैं जीपीएस, उसमें भी अगर देखोगे तो उसमें भी कोऑर्डिनेट्स होते हैं. ये कोऑर्डिनेट्स कहाँ से आए? अगर ध्यान से देखा है किसी मैप को, यू विल सी दैट होल अर्थ इज आल्सो हैविंग वर्टिकल्स एंड हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइंस. यस, लॉन्गिट्यूड्स एंड लैटिट्यूड्स. अब वो लॉन्गिट्यूड और लैटिट्यूड ही होते हैं जो हमें कोई भी एक लोकेशन, एक पोजीशन को आइडेंटिफाई करने में या लोकेट करने में हेल्प करते हैं. यूजिंग दैट कोऑर्डिनेट्स वी कैन रीच अ पॉइंट. हमारे मोबाइल में भी ऐसा ही होता है, हमारे डिवाइसेस भी इसी के ही थ्रू जो है वो पोजीशंस को लोकेट कर पाते हैं. नाउ सी दैट हॉरिजॉन्टल एंड वर्टिकल लाइंस वी आर हैविंग इन दिस प्लेन. इफ आई विल ड्रॉ ऑल द नंबर्स हियर, you can see I have a Cartesian plane. Okay, so in this plane, just these lines which are looking like a graph paper, it is just keep it as an imaginary line, and here we can use it to plot any point. So come on, let us plot one point over here. And if I will take a point which lies on 2 3, what is here 2 and 3? Actually, whenever we are writing the coordinates of a point, what we do, first we write the value of small x and then the value of y. Now, what is this x and y? Actually, x is called one is also known as abscissa. It is the distance of that point from the y-axis. And y is also known as ordinate, which is the distance of that point from the x-axis. Simply, so let's plot it 2, 3. So we have to take a distance of 2 from the y-axis and a distance of 3 from the x-axis. So that's how we get a point whose coordinate is 2, 3. So that's all for today. आप अगर अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किए हैं तो वीडियो के नीचे रेड कलर से सब्सक्राइब लिखा हुआ है, उस पर एक बार क्लिक कर दीजिए. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे, कीप लर्निंग, कीप ग्रोइंग.